All hands on deck. Traffic officials, police, and SNDF officials manning roadblocks. This to ease traffic on the busy N4 toll road, connecting Mozambique and the Kingdom of Eswatini.
There is an increased law enforcement visibility on our roads. This has, it seems to be paying off, because so far we have only recorded about 31 fatalities as compared to last year's 65 fatalities this time around. So we seems to be doing well in that regard, although it's still too early to tell because the holidays are still fairly long. Then the other thing that we are going to do, we are going to impound those vehicles that are not roadworthy. We have impounded some so far.
Trek, the company managing the N4 toll road, is also on high alert.
Last night we had quite heavy traffic, high increase in traffic volumes. This morning as well, but not as bad as we expected. However, we are expecting next weekend to be a cruncher. We have our patrol units in certain regions of the road to be there on high alert, so they stand there in order to reach incidents and accidents as fast as possible to eliminate traffic backlogs. Our help desk is on full alert.
And road users are pleased with the visibility of law enforcement officers.
I'm coming from Maputo, going to Johannesburg. I think I'm gonna buy some things. The road is very clear. There is no accident as well.
Some of us have sit on our corner and delay and go on a book away and we are Punguzeka, Wook away. Mawanga come up with a CV safety. Abanyabata and Gusmis, our Sibuz and Embuz are settled in the money.
Traffic is expected to peak next week with more people traveling home. Dumela Machogo, SABC News, Coppersdale.